science is finding out about the natural world by watching, observing, listening, and collecting information. Today we're going to do a science experiment called colorful carnations. And we're doing it to find out how plants get nutrition and water from the soil, through their roots, up the stems, into their leaves, and finally to the flower. It's called capillaries and capillary action. The materials you need are 3 jars, food coloring, water, and white carnations. Let's take pictures before and after our experiment for documentation. That's what scientists do. They record their findings. Today we are going to observe capillaries and capillary action. Let's set up our experiment. We need to pour water into each of the jars and then put a carnation in each jar. Now add food coloring. What coloring are we using? What colors are the flowers? Let's talk about capillaries. Capillaries are like straws that the nutrition and water goes up, just like the veins in our bodies. Drinking through the straw, the water draws up. With capillary action, the water draws up naturally. Water likes itself, and it likes to climb on top of itself. A good example of that is using a paper towel and water and watching the water absorb itself up. That's capillary action. The water absorbs itself up, just like it does in the paper towel, through the capillary, which is like a straw. Now we wait. It takes a long time for the capillaries to bring up its nutrition to the top of the flower. We have to be patient. Scientists need patience. We did it! Let's take that photo. Hooray, we did it! We saw capillary action in action.